Hello and welcome back to Let's Play Star Wars Republic Commando. We're effectively at the same point we were, so I just thought I'd start it now. But yes, I've got the laser hand back there, so I'll probably use this one.
There's the turret, squad leader.
Try and pull these, draw these guys out. Jeez. Is there something I'm missing?
Looks like there's an opening below.
Right, there's a bunch of turrets up top.
Updating mission parameters now. 3-8, make your way
inside.
Disable the turret.
Alright, squad. Let's get in there and start breaking things. This looks like a good spot to set up a grenade
turret, squad.
Shit. No, come on! Not again. Not this thing. Ah, bugger. I can keep you up, at least. Ah, piss. Ow. Okay, let's get back, Fixer. Scorch! Move your arse. Get on that.
Thank you, sir.
That's why. Bloody thing to worry about. Good thing I noticed these before it became a disaster. Bloody rage. So we'll get myself fixed up after I grab this gun. Then we'll move on. Which has got slightly less charge than the last one. But hey. Or slightly more charge than the last one, but not by much. It's a nice heavy weapon right now. We've not got any heavy weapons to speak of right now. We're going the obvious sniper rifle, of course. There we go. Oh, crap. Hi. Die! You should be able to take that out from there. If you get me up, I can run away and survive for us both! No! Oh god! This is horrible! I remember this being horrible! I didn't remember how horrible though! Also, ignore that, I don't know why my computer's doing that. I'm so glad, glad super battle droids don't have a repair solution. You think? After they effectively suicide me- Ah, son of a-
Taking
position, boss.
Hi.
Thanks for the assist, Delta.
Oh, you-
Scorch, in position.
You're kidding me, right?
Stop looping around and get some vectors.
I'm heading there now.
Well, that's some heavy metal.
Piss you guys.
Killed that one.
I said get on that damn position.
Set up a grenade position here, Delta.
Yes, sir. Target area is here.
Thank you.
got the sniper position. I'll fix myself up, man. You get yourself fixed up. Fuck! 4-0 will get me. No! It really doesn't, not in this case. Ah, crap. Get off my sniper position. What's wrong, Scorch? Why are you off the demos? Ooh.
Eliminate target.
Nice hit.
That's good support.
Give me another.
You back now.
Get on the back then.
07, taking cover.
Feeling good, Deltas.
Sir, we're all fine.
No, we're not. I'm not good. I hope this doesn't get any copyright hits. I'm sorry, but I have the music up because the music's good. I probably should have it down. So if I get copyright strikes, it's all your fault.
Roger that, squad leader. Locate turret controls and commence disabling maneuvers.
Disabling maneuvers.
Blowing things up.
Nice clean hit, sir.
I do love how much more intimidating it makes even battle droids seem.
I'm out. Reloading.
Just looking at them, a lot more ominous looking.
Eliminate target.
Come on, let's get our faceplate off. There we go. Whoa, hi.
Eliminate tug.
Get him.
I think we found the loading mechanism here.
Affirmative, Delta. See if you can find a weak spot to plant some charges.
Boss, that looks like a good spot to plant a charge.
Okay. Oh, you pass. You're kidding, right?
Formation.
Yes, sir.
In Thank position.
Deltas.
Get on that.
Explosive solution.
In the meantime, we'll use this.
I can't rush this, you know?
Yes, sir. On my way.
Nice hit, boss. Explosive set, 3-8.
07, ready for combat.
Get yourself some better, Commando.
I thought you'd never ask, sir.
Confederacy unit eliminated.
Walter 9, never say no to backup.
Okay.
Take cover, Deltas!
Everyone follow me. No more guns for you. Oh yeah, I remember this. Geonosians just keep basically pouring in through here, so we have to get rid of the damn windows. I do love that all. They can end up being squished underneath it.
Super battle droids.
Oh, no! No!
07 reloading.
I love how compulsively we look.
Eliminate target.
Oh wow, that basically does no damage.
Finally paid down, sir. It was a pleasure.
No problem.
Could use some Vector, Delta.
Retrieving Vector.
Yeah, you get on that. We, in the meantime, will continue on, because apparently Fixer has just decided to piss off down here.
Seth, hey, I thought you were invincible.
Rule 39. Never say no to Vector.
Let's do it.
It's actually a rule set, I love that.
Charge set. All clear.
Hey, I thought you were invincible, Seth.
Rule 39.
Door breach, let's move.
Get something on that terminal, Commander.
More sod?
I'm on it.
More bugs!
Looks like we've got to shut these windows too. Let's hit it, Deltas.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
Very close now.
Oh, piss no.
Reloading.
I've accessed.
Get that window.
Let's go.
Goodbye.
You back now.
Damn it! I'm out of bloody ammunition.
Defend this position. Let's form up.
Warming up, sir. I'm good to go, Deltas. Moving to cover. Awaiting orders.
Okay. Oh, I don't need backup.
Get yourself some backup, sick. Commando.
Thought I needed backup.
Getting back to... I feel better now.
I hate how all my guns are out of ammunition right now.
It's still kicking. I think we need to hit this thing again.
There's the spot. Let's set our charges and do some damage. Clankers ahead.
Get on my six, please.
Stand back, Deltas.
Objective accomplished.
That's done the trick.
Turret disabled.
Good job, 3-8. Now find an exit and make your way to the core ship.
Oh, my sidearm's kinda crap. I forgot about how crap the sidearm was. I need to also be able to shoot through things. It has this horrible habit of having invisible walls at times, it seems. Didn't remember this habit, but it has it.
Battledroids are trying to let in more Geonosians.
Ah, you son of a... God, people. Come on.
Reloading.
Out of the damn way so I can sniper.
Detroit down.
Right, good. Got one. Scorch, get your arse out of my face.
Powering up. Dead meat.
You know the drill, Deltas. Let's shut them out. Slice that terminal, Deltas.
No, wait.
Belay that slice, Commander.
Get that one instead, because I think the slightly signal was almost about to make there. May need to do both, but we'll see.
Oh,
we're good.
Someone help him.
Finally, some peace and quiet.
Yeah, you get rev. Okay. You get that one, and
yes,
you may as well get that
way.
One at the same
on
time.
Way.
I think I almost opened this window. Which would have been bad. Yeah, it would have been bad. Well, they know we're already here, so we might as well just go loud.
Detonator set. Clear.
Grenade throw!
Good job.
About to get rough, Commandos.
Ah, damn it.
07 reloading.
I'm gonna grab some Bacta quickly, because one more strike with that and I'm dead. Okay, target's almost down.
Give me another.
One more down.
Area secure.
You could use some Bacta, Delta.
Got it, sir.
Yeah, Fixer, you grab some Bacta and we'll continue on.
Moving to cover.
Delta 4-0 recovered.
Alright, good. Okay, so we have grenades down there. We may as well spend some of ours.
This could get ugly.
Tell me about it. Come on. There we go.
Take offensive formation.
Roger that.
Actually, you know what? Stick with me for now.
Take offensive.
Take offensive.
Yes, sir.
Oh, right, okay. That's the end of the mission.
Moving to position.
Also, I need to reload.
3-8, now that you've disabled the anti-air turret, we're making a supply drop near your current position. Keep an eye out for it. Payload includes a special anti-armor attachment for your DC-17. You're going to need it.
Yes! More explosives! You just made my day, advisor.
Nice shot.
Oh, you crazy son of a gun.
Enemy neutralized.
Sweet shot, man. Oh! Some explosive. Okay.
Let's move on.
Hostiles down.
None of us need healing up. Okay.
Look, sir. Here comes the supply drop now.
Droid! Reloading.
Okay, we should be getting new types of grenades soon, which is really nice.
Begin snipe maneuver, Delta.
Yeah, you get the sniping.
Size of that thing.
There's the core ship, sir.
Are you sure, Morty? Maybe there's another one around the corner.
Oh, Michael. You're sarcasm. I can't remember your name. Scorch.
Gross. Enemy destroyed.
Anyway, you come off of that, please.
Affirmative.
See, this is what why the personality reminds me of Michelangelo. Just the sarcasm, like, really? I didn't think so.
Sir, this gunship turret is still functional. We could use it against those droids.
Killed that one.
Yes, sir.
No, get off that sniper position. Oh, you piece of droid! Ah! Wanker! Okay.
Hey, Sev, this one looks like your mother.
Droid down.
You. Yeah, I like the turret. Turrets have a sense of power to them.
Good work.
Well, you can't win a thing, maybe, more by sitting in a gun.
manning that turret, Delta.
6-2, manning turret.
Okay. Photo, I would much prefer if you fell back.
Turret ready, sir.
Powering up.
Let's use this clear line of fire.
Yes, sir.
Abandon position, Delta.
Got it, sir.
You can't. Yeah, that's great.
Geonosian warriors.
Okay. Fixer, get off that.
Cancel maneuver, Delta.
Haha! Hi, Geonosian. Okay, good work, Scorch. Oh.
Incoming!
Oh, quit that.
Need a reload here.
Eliminate time.
Okay, Sam, you can get on, sure.
Confirmed.
He kicked it in the nuts today!
Let's use this clear line of fire.
Look, there's the anti-armor supplies, sir.
What, do the faster you tap it, the more it fires or something?
Network confirmed. Excellent.
I much prefer the beam turret. Just
need a reload here.
Definitely not as effective. Okay, thanks for DC-17.
An anti-armor attachment. This should come in handy against all these droids.
Anti-armor. Oh, this is nice, boss. Very nice piece of organ.
Get on,
here.
Huh?
Disengage,
actually, cancel that. I'll grab it. I tried to target her.
Initiate vector procedure.
Fixer, get yourself something.
Got it, sir.
Sev, you stay where you are for now.
Let's move on.
Scorch, get off that.
It's a whole day.
And get on that.
You could use some vector, Delta.
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir.
We can hit him hard from here.
I got it.
Assume snipe position, Delta. Let's move on.
Retrieving vector.
Moving to your mark.
Prep to fire.
Okay.
Oh, 7, ready for combat.
Right,
let's
cool.
Move on.
Moving on, sir.
Take offensive formation.
Cancel your current action mode. You know, search and destroy. So, let's go. Advance to the core ship.
This door is shielded, sir. Looks like we have to go around.
Damn droids. Let us through.
Yeah, let us through, droids. You're being bad, people. That's gonna work, right? We're gonna have to blow this rock a bit.
Debris blocking our path here, boss. We need to detonate the rocks to get through. And I'm not just saying that because I love to blow stuff up.
Yes, you are.
Oh, you are. Don't you deny
it. Set, 3-8.
I can't say anything against your wish to blow things up.
Take cover, Deltas.
So much for stealth. Look, sir!
That was a mess. That was
nice
a hit, though.
Hit, boss.
Delta squad, let's take it down.
Readying weapon.
Get right off that set.
Never saw it coming.
Take up snipe position.
Moving into position. Weapon ready.
Handbook,
what's that? It's a spider droid, look out!
Deltas, pay attention. You may only have one shot at this. You're looking at a dwarf
droid.
One of the Comos Guild's nastiest anti-infantry units. Its Durasteel plating is rated for starship hulls, and is nearly invulnerable to small arms fire. Only its optical cluster, the red orb on its abdomen, is unshielded and vulnerable. In other words, shoot the big red spot.
Focus on that optical cluster, Delta.
Shoot at the weak spot. Oh,
we need to set up an anti-armor position now. There. That looks like a good spot.
You get into E Scorch when you get off. Okay. Ah, done. That was me just being an idiot.
Boss, hold on to your guts while I rip out theirs.
Yeah, 6-2. This is a silly idea, and I shouldn't have done it, but, you know, come and help me. 6-2's down. Yeah. You're not doing anything, that's the issue. You're gonna get shot, aren't you? Oh. Oh no, you didn't.
Concentrate fire on the optic cluster.
I know.
No.
Need a reload here.
Why don't we always get the tough jobs?
Because we're flipping commandos. Now deal with it. Oh crap.
Good tactics, sir.
You get the sniper.
With extreme focus, sir.
Back to applied.
Sev, ready to fire.
Eliminate target.
Powering up.
I've got no more actual proper explosives.
Back to the scrap heap, Clank.
Right,
sure,
there we go.
We don't encounter many more of those.
Yeah, they're not friendly. Starship class armor. That is kind of crap.
I'm on it.
Anyway, I'm just going to quickly grab this.
Let's move on. Take offensive formation. Delta squad forming up.
Okay, there we go. Just so I can rearm this. Right. No one needs back there, cool.
Take up snipe position, Commando.
On the way. Awaiting orders.
Right. How do we get past the shield again?
We've reached the entrance to the core ship, but it appears to be shielded.
Again.
Delta. Hold position.
Oh no.
We're bringing in command support now.
Go back.
Delta squad, this is gunship wing Delta 4-2. We're closing in on your position now. Stand back from the entryway.
You're late to the party, pilot.
You should be happy I got here at all. It's a nightmare out there. We've got a visual on the target area. Initiating firing run now. You boys are gonna want to stand back.
Hello there. You're a great pilot, actually.
Shield destroyed.
I'm telling you now, that is really hard to pull off.
Glad to be of service, Delta.
Now get into that core ship and secure those launch codes.
So much for boarding this thing undetected. I thought this was a covert operation.
Fresh ammo.
Destroy a fed droid.
Hostile down.
Okay. Right, now I'm gonna go and grab some more ammunition. Oh yeah, I still got that. I forgot about that. That could have been useful. Surprised we can't just breach this door.
Unlock that door.
Unlock that, please. Don't like the sound of things
click
in there.
Click. Click. Whenever you're ready, Peter.
Moro, covering vector.
Get out the way.
6-2 powering up.
Damn it. Didn't manage to get rid of it.
Mechanical units destroyed.
Okay, I'm the sniper there.
Prepare for snipe maneuver,
Delta. Squad leader, good shot. Kill them.
No problem.
Let's crack that too.
Okay, we'll get rid of the Reggie's corner. Ugh, I didn't know where. We're moving that whole corridor closer to us? Oh, I don't like how undefended that corridor is, though.
Cancel maneuver, Delta. Textbook.
Yeah, get on that factor, please.
40 at 100%.
Oh, this is something
to
break.
Now that you've reached the core ship, it's time for you to split up. Each of you is tasked with disabling a different critical system within the ship.
Oh, that's fantastic.
These critical systems will weaken the ship defense components and make achieving your ultimate objective easier. Remember, it is imperative that you retrieve those launch codes. Good luck, Deltas.
Door slice, sir. Wait on your word.
In you go.
Yes, sir. This is a terrible idea, though. I'm just saying that now. Oh, interesting.
This is Delta 38. Amen.
Delta Squad, infiltration of the core ship. Delta Squad has accomplished the Republic's first breach of an enemy capital ship, but the battle is not over. A horde of merciless battle droid lies dormant, ready to be awakened by a heedless commando. But yes, we'll wait until next episode and we'll continue this. So until next time, all the best, and I hope you enjoyed. Cliffhangers!